There are many ways to travel around the country. You can fly with a plane or drive with a car. You can use a boat or a train, or you walk on the trail. No matter how you travel, the most important thing is that you keep moving. Don't stay on one place. Why you should do that? Because otherwise, it is not possible to explore the country with all your sense. Because only when you move on your journey and you be ready to take other ways, then you will understand the unknown better. And the door of hardness is open for you.
Where, my friend?
Suddenly, you will see things differently. The old becomes brand new. Big things become very small. Far landscapes become closer. And strangers become friends and brothers. And you will see that you will be warmly welcomed everywhere.
Welcome to you.
Marhaba.
Mabruka.
Welcome.
Thomas, welcome, Thomas.
Because all over the world, there are people like you and me. So we treat them with respect, which we also expect from them.
I hope both of the day for you in Alaska.
To your second home,
Marhaba.
Hi, welcome.
Welcome
to Cairo, sir. Very welcome to Syria.
Welcome to Luxor and Egypt.
And don't worry about the language. Sometimes is a smile enough. Religion and clothes, and you avoid the locals. Then you better stay at home.